Hi. Hello. How things are going? Just a flight, perfect.
Pleasure to meet you. I truly appreciate everything you are doing. Are you satisfied with them?
Oh. Vanessa.
Well done.
Maybe we could include you in the game that you're playing.
Okay, so all of us this is to be my seat?
Do you like football?
Yes, I like
football. What is your favorite football club?
My favorite football club is Dinamo Kiev. It's normal.
Do you like
to?
Yes, I do.
It's important to have healthy food, you know. No processed. How is it to explain to them what does it mean, no processed food? Well, just healthy, that's
natural.
Natural, right. Natural food. And Ukraine is the best one in making really natural and perfect food products.
Probably what they
need. I did it, I passed the exams, no?
I'm nice too.
Nice. You should ask her.
Anastasia, what are you doing?
So what are you doing?
I'm reading a book.
Uh-huh. So now you
mind reading a book, but think of an objective that she's wanting.
I'm just reading. Pretend I'm reading. Okay.
George, what are you doing?
I'm jumping.
Коли кожен українець вільно спілкується, окрім української мови, що обов'язково, англійською, німецькою, французькою, це найкращий шлях до того, щоб подолати будь-які бар'єри і подолати будь-які кордони. І саме найцінніше, що в нас є, це оці діти, яких ви сьогодні бачили. Вони дуже талановиті, дуже розумні. І коли на них дивишся, ти впевнений в тому, що у нас все вийде в нашій країні.